4-year-old Connor fell 700 feet from the 53rd floor of a New York apartment block. He plunged to his death after a housekeeper allegedly left a window open. Today's inquest was held at the Royal Surrey County Hospital because Connor is to be buried in Ripley near Woking. A post-mortem was held in America and again here this morning in the hospital. In both cases, the cause of death was given as multiple injuries. The coroner released the body for burial and adjourned the inquest until full reports of Connor's death could be sent from America.